Hi, Weebob here, and today we are going to do a quick tutorial on how to create a rescalable grid brush, resizable grid brush in Sketchbook Pro. I've never used grids to help me draw before. Having spent 15 minutes making this with a grid of Squeaker the Owl, I'm impressed by the speed of this method. Let's get into creating this brush. Start by making a texture template. I have used Microsoft Paint as it gives you easy access to a 1 pixel line. To start, we resize the paper. Click Pixels and unclick Maintain Aspect Ratio. Then set the size to 200 pixels by 200 pixels, hit OK, and then zoom in. Using the Line tool and setting the line width to the smallest, we draw a cross shape that is 2 pixels wide. We can use the rulers in MS Paint to help us centre it. We then use the Rectangle Shape tool and draw a box border that is 1 pixel wide as illustrated. We save our template and remember where we've saved it to, as we'll need it a wee bit later on in this video. In Sketchbook Pro, we go to our brush library and we scroll until we find the texture brush set. This should be part of the default brush sets you get with Sketchbook Pro, but if you don't have access to that brush, there is the web brush from the shape brush set, which can be downloaded from Sketchbook's own website. We then duplicate the brush using the dotted circle menu. Then open the brush properties and we can rename the duplicated brush if you like. We then make changes to these settings as follows. For type, it should equal standard. All sliders under the pressure section are set to their maximum or to the far right. Spacing is set to the minimum. Roundness is set to the maximum. Rotation set to minimum. Rotation dynamics gets turned off. The edge is set to the maximum sharpness. Click the texture tab and then click import. Find your grid that you created earlier and open it. We then click the invert button. Scale we will come back to. Brightness and contrast are set to the midway point, which is 0 in terms of value. All the randomness sliders should be set to minimum. If this video has been of value, please boop the like button. We can then use a scale slider to set the size of our grid, and there we have it, scalable grid brush. If you can't be bothered with all the brush creation malarkey, you can download both the grid Microsoft Paint file or JPEG and the actual Sketchbook brush that I have created here in the links in the description. Now Squeaker is an actual owl, and if you want to see her story, check out the video in the corner. If you want to find out how to import brushes, check out the other video shown. Thanks, and Weebob is out.